heb je wel een face review, man. Je kan je zien in de weerspiegeling.
Ja. Right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're on an adventure with... Weet je wel wie dit is? De enige echte Luc Heijnen.
Let's go. Speed skating champion.
He's going to teach me how to race like these guys.
This.
First moment on ice.
First steps. One small step for Mo.
Oh. So far so good.
Okay,
don't like this. I'm bloody nervous.
Let's go.
Okay. meters in 2 days.
Perfect.
Nou, je eerste meter staan.
Lekker.
Oké, gaan we rondje doen.
We gaan een rondje doen. Let's go.
Luke.
One lap.
Teach me.
The beginning was already perfect. I can see some potential in you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Here we go, Mo. Go with the flow.
There's no grip sideways.
I don't think they're very sharp. If you stay with your knees bended, then it's even more easy. Yeah.
Look, they slide easily. Oh.
Alright, you've skated your first 50 meters. I think you're ready for the corner. One foot over the other.
Uh-huh. Oh. Ah, the cramps in my foot are terrible. Look at these guys racing. This is scary. Luke, this is scary.
I know. You like to downhill, I like to do this. Most scary things.
Yep. If I die today, you can have my bike.
Yeah.
Oh. This is probably one of the scariest things I've done. I don't know, since I was 12. And that was the last time I've been in ice skates.
You're going quite fast already now.
Oh.
You just have to find a rhythm, not like tick.
But my feet are sliding sideways all the time.
Lekker bezig, man. Lekker bezig, joh.
Hey. I'm faster. Oh. I'm faster! I'm getting some feeding back into my feet. I just had the worst cramps possible. So you have some fancy shoes. Look at those things. Red and everything.
Boom! Babies.
A real professional.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Uh-huh. Are your feet dying as well?
Yeah.
Let's blame the shoes.
What?
Let's blame the shoes. They're terrible. I can't make the 500 meters thanks to these shoes.
I know, Mo. If you had these, no problem.
Yeah. Oh, that's some slippery stuff. Oh. Oh, that looks good.
Now it's even more slippery.
Oh, zo heb ik wel gezien.
Ik heb hem niet bijna.
Ik heb hem niet zakje. Ik moet hem voet echt heel erg kantelen, wil hij niet wegleiden. Ja. Zeg maar, ik moet hem echt zo neerzetten.
Ja.
Als ik hem zo neerzet, leg ik hem weg.
Ik wil zien waar hij staat. Ik zal voelen hoe erg het schade is. Maar hij zijn die dingen gewoon bijna rond.
Weer bed?
Ik zou klachten.
Nou komt de technical story, man. You have a braam.
A
braam.
A burr.
A burr, yeah. And the burr is normally, if you have a burr like this, it's already bad. Your burr is like this.
Ja, ik heb echt tenen.
But I have to say, this is a lot of fun. Even though it's scary.
Yeah.
It's fun.
But you're making quite some speed. Only it's uncontrolled speed.
Look at how small our feet are.
It's
about the same size as my hand. I know.
Ja, het klinkt zo meteen.
Her foot is as big as my hand.
Ik heb het echt nog nooit gezien.
Oh, that looks nice. Ah, these cushions are nice. They need these things in mountain biking.
Yeah, around the trees.
No.
Als je het bij mij ook dit doet, maar meteen
een
dag
krijg
ik
ook koud.
Maar als
we
rust zijn, dan is
het goed.
Oh, hij looks like a mountain biker. Die zon op de achtergrond, echt heilige mogen dat ijs.
Oh wow, what happened?
Staat hier nou ook kut.
Oh, also for the clarity of this video, I'm wearing the binaural microphones again, so I have the plushy things in my ears. So technically, if someone whispers in my ear, you have one of those ASMR videos.
We can make some ASMR skating.
Oh yeah, you can hear that. See? It works.
Yeah, Mo, so the material, there's nothing wrong. Maybe the skates are a bit dull, but okay. So now it's all up to you. You have to be mentally prepared for some fast steps now.
Yeah.
I mean, speed is your passion.
It is.
On the bike.
Schmerzen is my passion.
And now you have to make the speed with your own body.
I think if I get the hang of just moving forward, stable, then that's already like a big plus.
You have to find the balance between pushing sideways and gliding forward. Because if you keep pushing sideways, you build up speed between. And then if you don't manage to control yourself, then it becomes scary. So Mo, is this a good time to tell about the challenge?
Well, the actual challenge was, I was supposed to do 500 meters.
Starting there.
In less than 1 minute. And that would be the 10-year-old version of Luke. But judging by my skills already, I can probably do 500 meters in 3 minutes.
Yeah, I think so. I think with like a big effort, below 2 minutes easy. But below 1 minute,
maybe if I do this more often and I have better ice skates.
Yeah. We can blame it on the material for now.
But I feel motivated to make the 1 minute. I have to beat 10-year-old Duke.
It's just the same as climbing with the Mara. You start doing it and then you start to get addicted to it. Right.
But in Winterberg, it's my time to shine.
I know, I know. And that's why I'm scared.
I think you will probably be the most scared because you kind of already know what to expect.
Yeah.
And Tamara and Guido have no clue.
I know that if I release my brakes and let go, in 1 second you're already flying.
Same
as you on the ice.
Let's go.
There we go. Let's go, Mo.
Oh.
Oh,
this is way more slippery. Oh, way, way more slippery. Hi, Luke! Look at him go! The actual professional. I'll catch up to him. Look at him, not putting in any effort. And I'm here dying.
It's more slippery now, eh?
Way more slippery. Look at them go. Backwards.
Let's go.
Watch out back behind you, there's a child. What's your 500 meter speed now?
My time?
Yeah.
37.8
seconds. Bloody hell. They're like a Ferrari on ice.
You reach a comfortable speed of 55 kilometers an hour.
55.
And then you have to go left.
I'm wondering if I put on Strava, would that tell me the speed I'm doing?
Yeah. I can do it for you.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright. It knows we are on the track. Now we can see how fast you're going.
Now there's a lot more pressure suddenly. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. No! 7.8.
8.7, let's go.
This guy's going 50. I'm flying. Oh my god.
Let's go.
30.
Let's go.
Alright, on the straight bit. Oh no, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, sorry.
Let's go, turn up.
Oh, oh. That was scary. But I didn't crash.
We're cruising at 10 kilometers an hour, bro.
10 fastest kilometers of my life.
Alright, take some rest. Next time we go for 20.
Not gonna make it. I almost died at 10.
Ik wou er dat ervan. Als ik gewoon met die jel voor jou even
een beetje. Ja, kan.
Sneller. Ja. Dan ook je oren in, of niet?
Ja?
Die oren dan ook in.
Je hebt nog geen 3D audio, maar kan gewoon.
Dan kan je geluidje doen. Dan ga ik even een rondje beuken.
Ik ga dan wel gewoon voice-over doen, de commentary.
So, alright. Dan moet je zeggen, this was me after 30 minutes of practice.
As you can see, he's prepping his shoes for real speed.
I'm ready. Alright.
He's going 60 kilometers an hour. It's a bit sweaty, but
No problem. Alright, final last words, Mo.
You can do it. Je weet wie je bent, Luc Heine. De enige echte. There he's going. Look at him picking up speed. And he's out and away. He's out of sight right now. Look at him go. Flying on the ice. Makes it look easy. Look at him going, 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 high speed. And he's out of sight again. Oh, there he is. Doesn't take long for him. My God, look at that speed.
I couldn't see anything. I was looking at the...
Because you're going at light speed.
I was looking at the inside of the helmet.
Well, that's how real professionals do it.
And now Mo for his attempt on the 500 meters.
Maar het was wel een mooi leeg rondje, dus ik kon een beetje doorrijden.
My cramps are manageable. Let's put the shoes back on.
Now is your time, Mo. One lap, then we'll have a timer, and then we'll see how fast it is. Alright, Mo, now is the time to go from zero to brrrr, but then on the skate.
It is going from zero to first aid.
Alright, Mo, we're going to the side, we go to the starting line, and then we do the 500 meters.
My God. This guy is going to kill me. Before we go to Winterberg, he's going to kill me. I make sure we never go there.
Alright, Mo. This is what we've been training for the whole day. 500 meters. Let me explain one more time. We start there. There are some lines, you see them in a bit. The finish line is at the end of the straight, but you have to do one full lap, the final swim to the line, and then we'll see what time it is.
My God, I already explained a few seconds ago. I think you're just planning to make me get me eliminated before Winterberg, so you don't have to.
You're inside my head. All right, Mo, let's get to the starting place. All right, Mo, we got a timer.
Yeah.
We got the paparazzi with you. No pressure.
And you have coach.
I will go to the start ready, and then I'll shoot you away. And then it's
How do I even start gaining speed?
Just skate. Don't try to do anything fancy. Just go.
Okay.
All right, Mo. Go to the start.
Oh my God! Standing here is already difficult. All right. Ready?
Ready. Go. Let's go, Mo.
Oh my God.
Pick it up. Okay, go, Bob.
Watch.
Let's go. Come on, look, keep moving.
I'm fully focused. Yeah.
Oh, the time.
Much respect for the people doing this.
Let's go, bro.
Less than 2 minutes.
Yes.
My God. Oh my God. Less than 2 minutes.
Happy. 500 meters under 2 minutes.
And I'm still in one piece. I didn't take out myself or anyone else.
Yeah. Nice job. High five.
Yeah, buddy. Luke!
Let's go, Mo! Below 2 minutes!
10-year-old Luke should be afraid. I'm going to catch him! In 10 years!
In 10 years!
I need to take a break again. Oh! 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 Oh. Oh my God! My feet are just dead. I can't stand like straight anymore. I'm standing like this now. And then I keep going into a split.
I'm proud. I'm getting emotional. Below 2 minutes.
Ah, that was ice skating. 500 meters in less than 2 minutes. Possible. Look at Luke in his kingdom. Yeah, he's flying away. En kan je wel gaan volgen hier, wel een rondje. Ik ben nog niet bij de EHBO geland, dus slow. I'm never slow on purpose. I'm just slow. But not on purpose.
So.
So. En player.
Player is the player.
Yeah?
I'm very happy.
Luke, how did it go?
Let's have a quick summary of today.
The reflection.
The first steps on the ice, I already saw potential. But then came a moment when I realized there was a lot of work to do. But with pure dedication, focus, and effort, you managed to skate 155 over 500 meters, man.
Yeah!
Do you know how fast it is?
No, not fast enough for 10-year-old Luke.
It's not that fast, but it's fast enough for you, for now.
Yeah!
If you keep training, and keep having
fun,
that's the most important thing. Then you'll be below 1 minute in 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
Alright, that's optimistic.
Like, subscribe, comment, and make sure to do the notification.
There. A true influencer. Well, I'm going to shut it off now. Bye.